The capture of Joshua Masterson may be close at hand. The FBI is still not commenting, but if you look at this aerial view, you can see heavily armed men making their way through this wooded area.